The biggest challenges NATO is facing now is the complexity of the strategic environment. The main drivers of the complexity, this is something we try to highlight in the strategic foresight analysis, which is a document in which we try to define the trends that could lead to a crisis for the 25 years to come. We can find them in different domains, the political domain, environmental domain, economics, human and technology. And we have many parameters that are interrelated that could lead to a crisis. The best way to prepare for these challenges is first to have a good global awareness. And to do that, we need to continue to expand the outreach and especially our partnerships with other international organizations, with nations, with the private sector, with all the organizations and nations that could help us understand the world. And the second thing is we need to continue to operate and adapt, and we need to continue to prepare for the future. That's absolutely essential. So sometimes we have the tendency to think that if we adapt ourselves permanently, which is the case of NATO, we are innovating. No, innovation is something different. We need to understand what are the breakouts, and especially in the technology, but not limited to technology, ahead of us, and how we can bring permanently new perspectives. And this is the role of like common transformation, especially regarding our military posture, to see how we can do things differently, permanently. If we do not question ourselves, we will be really surprised. And this is the complexity of this world.